accelerator. If the astronauts can get the Shepard working, it would produce free energy, solving